Yeah, any person who serves it, they should be
rich. We are coming.
Well, as you noticed, we tendered today incident forms which have to do with the usage of card readers, and the next one are forms of neutrality and affirmation by INEC officials in the various local government areas of River State. We shall continue tomorrow.
What's the significance of these forms?
Well, they have their uses in law. Part of the allegation was that the INEC officials that conducted the elections did not subscribe to oath of affirmation and neutrality. We have brought the documents to show that that cannot be correct. And the other allegation was that, the conduct of the election was riddled with irregularities, that card readers were never used and the incident forms were never prepared and submitted. We have brought all those at this point in time.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, they brought two sets, you see, of documents. They brought incident forms for Biapo local government. Then they brought another category of documents, that's the oath of neutrality for ad hoc staff of INEC.